See who it is.
It's not, because I want to make sure he knows it wasn't me.
Wasn't one of them cows out there, was it?
You know, I talked to him for 10 years.
He's being helped up.
My classroom had a flash.
Number 36, Xavier Washington. He's going to be all right. Great athlete. Some of these kids played for me on the lower levels for the last several years. So many. It's just so fun watching them grow and excel through this Triton program, go from the freshman to sophomore to the varsity level. So it's first down. Ball's going to be at the 34-yard line.
First down and 10, Barons.
Moving left to right across your computer, Fountain Valley.
34-yard line.
Two receivers, one to either side of the formation. It's going to be offside on Perry. Jump.
Offside San Clemente.
So, 5-yard penalty. 9:40 to go here in the fourth quarter. San Clemente ahead, 36-3.
Ball's on the 39-yard line. First down, 5.
Albano next to me from the Orange County Register. He's a great sports writer for the Register. And he's working right next to us to the right here. He does a great job for the Register. King, San Clemente 36, Fountain Valley 3. The quarterback entry mount and gun. Long step back to his left. Three-step drop. Was that picked off? Did it hit the ground? No. Almost picked off by Marcus Meredith. Just hit the ground. Nice try by Marcus.
Fourth down, 5, Barons.
Marcus is a junior this year. And so fourth down. Tober is going to be standing back around the 25-yard line, waiting for the attempt for the punt.
He's received for the Tribes number 4, Chris Tober. Over. I'm not going to screw up
now. I'm not going to reset time.
So 8:12 to go here in the fourth quarter. San Clemente ahead, 36-3. Hope you're enjoying Friday Night Live on Thursday night. It's going to be a short. He shanked it to the right. Bounces and takes a good bounce for Fountain Valley. And it stops on its own right around the 38-yard line. Balls now just inside the 5 yard line. Clock still ticking. 5:47.
36-3, St. Clemente.
Get on the OCVarsity.com and you can see the articles written by Dan on there. Heavy backfield, three backs, single receiver to the right, Donnelly up under center. The toss to the left side to DeAndre, and he's in, standing up, and he does
ball
get a score.
Side, one, young
that
game,
score is going to be brought to you by Rocco Custom Remodeling. Big. And it's now 42-3, and the rushing game from San Clemente, they're coming up close on 400 yards of rushing. 5:47 to go here in the fourth quarter, San Clemente 42-3. Get ready for the PAT attempt by Gonzalez, who's a sophomore, to replace for us on the sophomore level. Give it up. On the hold.
Kick is good.
By Donnelly, and the kick is good. Sophomore kicker in there, and it's 43-3, 5:17 to go here.
Defensive fans,
well, San Clemente is
going to
go to 2-0 now.
OCVarsity.com.
And they got LaCosta
game story, photos, and video highlights. Once again,
modern day.
For OCVarsity.com, after the ball game, for game story, photos, and video highlights. Thank you.
So San Clemente is going to be kicking off right to left across the computer screen. Fountain Valley's taking the field. Friday Night Live on Thursday Night Live. Again, I can't remember the last time San Clemente played on a Thursday night. You know, actually, come to think of it, a lot of times San Clemente ends the season on a Thursday night. Now that I think about it.
Calvillo's taken down by the kicker.
Clock is ticking. And that was Gonzalez brought him down. Getting a little play time out there. So ball's at the 44-yard line. Two receivers to the left. The quarterback, Dion Tremont, he's a junior. Timeout San Clemente. With that, we'd like to thank our Friday Night Live sponsors, Greeks Concrete, Doug Greek, Satusa, the Council for Educational Travel, USA, Rick Anaya, Little Page Landscaping, Paul Little Page, Little Page Automotive, Mark Little Page, the OC Tavern, Michael Merrigan, Rocco Custom Remodeling, Reno and Greg, and South Coast Distributing, the Aaron family. We appreciate the support of all our Friday Night Live sponsors. They are the reason that we are bringing you this broadcast. They're ex-Triton alumni and a local San Clemente businessman. Our newest sponsor, Doug Greek, Greek's Concrete. He's actually located in San Juan Capistrano. He's in business locally since 1971. Specializes in municipal, city, and residential concrete. Poured much of the concrete that's around the Little Theater and also the slab behind the roof on the home side. Two receivers to the left. Pass is complete. Up to the 40-yard line. Ricky Humes covering.
You know, the most class complete, number 24, Mike Christensen.
It's complete to number 24.
22-yard receptions, balls.
That's a nice catch by Christensen.
The Triton territory at the 40-yard line.
The ball's right at the 40-yard line. First and 10, 4:03 and ticking. San Clemente 43-3. San Clemente showing blitz. Quarterback drops back, three-step drop. Complete on the right side.
Number three, Sean Myers.
Elio. Two receivers to the left.
So there's any time in the fourth.
Two receivers to the right. Yeah. Deontre Mott back in gun. First down and 10, ball's at the 25 yard line. Three step drop. Steps up into the pocket. He's going to the corner. He has a man. Customers out. So hopefully we get that power back on. Expecting a lot of people. I know the San Clemente flagged out now. So again, thank you to our Friday Night Live sponsors, Greeks Concrete, Satusa, Little Page Landscaping, Little Page Automotive, the OC Tavern, Rocco Custom Remodeling, and South Hills Distributing. Appreciate the support of our Friday Night Live sponsors.
I never saw Connie come back from Salem when you said that.
So Fountain Valley is going to be kicking left to right across your computer screen. Standing bench for San Clemente. It's going to be Tober and Ellis Peru. Touchdown, but there's a penalty flag on the field. Nice run by Tober right in front of the bench for San Clemente.
Touchdown, Tober.
And that's going to come back, I think, folks. So penalty flag.
Yards on the field. We have a penalty flag to play.
95 yard return. Let's see what the penalty flag is. That's too bad. It's against San Clemente. So that's coming back. That was a nice run by Tober. Took it right up in front of the striking bench over there in front of our fans on that side. All the way down, 95 yards. That Tober's a great ball player. The clock is ticking, running clock. 226, 43 to 10. San Clemente over the Barons. Next week we take on Costa Canyon at San Clemente.
Let's go, Barons! Let's go! Let's go, Barons! Let's go!
The ball's going to be right at the 17 yard line. Donnelly, the quarterback.
Well, good, I'll take it out by Gary Griffin, number 51.
So, remember, now we won't be playing tomorrow night, so you guys fight the Triton baseball. We're going to get into us next Friday. We'll be at San Clemente, East of Costa Canyon. play right here, folks. And all San Clemente, 43-10. 44 seconds of ticking. Donnelly up under center. All set high. The toss on the left side to DeAndre. DeAndre James gets up to just short of the first down.
And
that's
going to
be it. That's going to be the end of the game. And San Clemente, boy, they're going to rush for almost 300 yards of rushing. Rushing for only 400 yards of rushing. That is just amazing. We have a... Tyler gets up, he's okay. So it's going to be right around 400 yards.
Final score, Titans 43.
And that's the end of the ball game, folks. San Clemente, victorious, 43-10. They're lining up at the 50-yard line to shake hands. And we're going to thank our Friday Night Live sponsors again. Greek Country, Dub Greek. Satusa, the Council for Educational Travel, USA, Rick Anaya, Little Page Landscaping, Paul Little Page, Little Page Automotive, Mark Little Page, the OC Tavern, Michael Merrigan, Rocco, Custom Remodeling, Reno and Greg, and Southfield Distributing, the Aarons family. We appreciate the support of our Friday Night Live sponsors. And if you out there listening, if you can give some support to these guys sponsoring us, these businesses,
please
give them your business. And we're going to be back. It was a great job by offense and defense tonight.
It was always a college.
Around 400 yards of rushing.
Thanks for the help.
It was just an outstanding job by the offensive line. We played great on defense. San Clemente's looking real good. We're 2-0 now, and we're going to go to face La Costa Canyon, a tough opponent, next week. So with that, signing off. Bill Edwards did a great job on the video and the computer tonight. And make sure that you do check our site, because this game's going to be up. You check on it, and if you need to check on the Ustream site, it'll bring up the game, but it should show up on the first page. And you'll be able to watch the replay. Thank you, and we're going to say goodnight from Friday Night Live. Bill Edwards, myself, Chris Corner. We'll see you a week from tomorrow night. Friday Night Live, out.
Yards rushing, just that is unreal.